I'm Tony Cisneros, owner and operator of Alpventures World War II Tours. Today I'm at Gold Beach, Arromanche, Normandy, France. This is where the 50th Infantry Division landed on D-Day, the 6th of June, 1944. This was one of the British beaches, along with Sword Beach to the east of us, and in between those two beaches, the Canadians landed at Juneau Beach. To the west of this location is Omaha and Utah. Those two beaches were where the American forces landed on D-Day. Gold Beach was one of two beaches where the Mulberry harbors were constructed. These were artificial harbors used to unload men and material after D-Day.
Mulberry harbors off of Omaha and Gold Beach were meant to last 6 months. And here I am over 70 years later, and there's still things left to see. Behind me, you can see the large caissons. These were 300-foot-long concrete boxes that were sunk into the seabed off of the coast here at Arromanche. These created a large breakwater, which was stable for unloading and loading. Inside of that breakwater, they created a floating pier system. And from the piers, they had floating roads, sort of a pontoon-style road that connected to the beach. For 3 months in the summer of 1944, the Mulberries here in Normandy were the busiest ports in Europe.
See what's left of the Mulberry harbors in Normandy on our World War II tours to Europe. Visit our website at worldwar2tours.com for more information.